Hey everyone, welcome back. It's me, James Joe. Everyone is worried about privacy, right? In today's video, I'm gonna show you an app lock which you can hardly find on Play Store for app security. This one is an app which you can lock any of the application in a unique way through your smartphone volume button. I'm sure that everyone is going to install this in your smartphone. If you wanted to know what is this and how to use, just stick to the video till the end and stay tuned. The name of the application is Keynote, in which you can type important notes and save it on your phone. You can also text in multiple lines. I'm just kidding, guys. The actual name of the app is Oops App Locker, and it is installed as Keynote to hide it from others who search your phone. Also, the main highlight is that if you want to enter into this secret app locker, you have to enter the pattern combination which we have already created on the smartphone volume button. And I have given like volume up, down, up, up. So now we can see we have entered into the secret application. And it is showing all the application which we have installed in your smartphone. Now I will show you how to lock applications. Click on the app which you wanted to lock. I have chose Chrome and Gallery. You can choose any background to fake others like black, transparent and custom. In custom, you can add any thumbnail or photo for the lock screen to fake others. And I am using this one for that purpose. And in gallery, I have given black. After setting everything, just enable the app lock. Let's see how it looks like. When we take gallery, it shows a black screen which we have already set. And in order to open the app, you have to enter the secret pattern combination through your volume button. And you can see it is opened. In the same way, I will show you next one. It shows like this because we have set to show this photo when someone else try to enter in this application. And to open this, they had to enter this secret pattern. Now I will show you how to set up. After installing the app, just open it. You can download the pro version from the link in my description. Click next. Set the volume key pattern of your own choice to lock everything. So I will go for up, down, up, up, down. In this way, you can set your own choice for security. Just keep in mind this password. Choose next and confirm the password. Confirm it. And if you accidentally forget the pattern, you can use a security question to unlock. Now everything is done. After that, it will show the opening fake notepad as usual. And for entering to the app locker, just use this secret key pattern using volume button. You can also lock your phone or give an additional security lock to your phone's home screen using this app. For that, just enable this one and grant permission. You can also choose different background screen as we have done before. Let's check how it's look like. This one is my phone home screen lock. And you also got an additional security through that app with a good wallpaper. And use the volume key pattern to unlock the screen. This one is the perfect app lock which I have ever seen, so just download it. If you like the video, give a thumbs up. If you are new to my channel, just subscribe. Hit the bell icon for more future updates. I will catch you in next video. Till then, peace.